about to give them what they want. I don't think they're ready for this, though.
Beast mode. Yeah. Beast mode. Beast mode.
Okay. Dang, we done lost the deer.
Brooke like her TikTok, don't she?
So this is what I call
melon.
Let me see.
There you go, girl. There you go, girl. Keep them clean. Let me see your teeth. Go, 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 go. Spit. No. Scale, guys. Show you what we working with. What we working with? Bam! Taking my time though, guys. I ain't trying to get fat too soon. Y'all know about that.
I promise these things to you. Girl, just believe. I promise.
There we go. Oh, that light! Oh! Shout out to the Palm Station fam. Thank you so much for the huge support. Thank you guys so much. Have a good day.
Know the rules, man. Laws ain't changed. When it comes to the clothes, no matter the price, as long as your hoe ready and that shit fitting you good. You feel me? But when it comes to them shoes, spend a little money, man. Treat your feet kind. You feel me? Go ahead and put on this Natural Booty shirt. You already know Natural Booties Matter T at beastmode316.com, guys. Let's represent, man. I can't speak for everybody else, but I love a natural body. And I'm natural my damn self. Let's get it.
What's good, YouTube? You know who it is. Chris Jones, representing Pump Chaser. Shout out to the fam once again. So I'm about to start my day off with some banana pancakes. I ain't gonna lie, I got a taste for some sweet potato pancakes, but I don't have no fucking sweet potatoes in the house right now. So maybe next vlog, I'll be sure to throw that in there for you guys. If any of you guys make these banana pancakes, be sure to tag me on Instagram. Let me know you fucking with my shit, man. It really makes me feel good seeing people benefit from what I share. All right, so two bananas, two eggs. Got the two bananas in there. Now I'm about to put the two eggs in there. So cinnamon and vanilla, as you see, show them real quick. Got the cinnamon already in there. Throw a little dash of that vanilla, man. Look, dash of vanilla. Let me smell it. Mmm, it smells good. Just a little, nice little, ooh, yeah. A little more drip. A little more drip. There we go. There we go. Then, a nice scoop of that GAF whey, man. You will not be disappointed. This stands for good as fuck. How many companies you know got good as fuck as their name? Because my shit really is good as fuck. You won't be disappointed. One scoop of whey. All right. We're gonna blend it up a little bit, but not too much. It's good to where it's like a paste, you know. Take a look, take a look. Just a little dash more, like a little chunky, a little chunky. Just a little more, just a little more. And you don't gotta get all the chunks out, but you know, like I said, get it to a nice consistency where you'll make pancakes out of this shit, all right? Damn. Now we're talking, take a look. All right, now let's get to it. That shit good. Oh! Somebody gonna say, the egg, shut the fuck up. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie to you. I've been fucking with that hippie shit a lot lately, but I ain't no full-blown hippie motherfucker. Y'all keep y'all little hippie-ass comments to y'all self. I'm gonna do what the fuck I wanna do, okay? Hey, one, two. Ha! Ooh, that boy did that. Just a little bit got off, but hey, man, I did that. All right, guys, I'm not really a fan of this organic peanut butter, but I already paid for it, so I'm gonna go ahead and finish it. I guess because I'm used to that Jiffy stuff, and you know, I believe, don't they add sugars and stuff in that Jiffy?
Probably.
Yeah, because the Jiffy tastes a little better, but you know, this is obviously organic, whatever, so gave it a try. I'm not really a fan of it. Maybe we'll do almond butter next when I go to the store. Throw that sugar-free maple syrup on there. I'm gonna enjoy this and go to the gym, guys. Damn, this is good, boy. All right. Guys, that pump and grind pre-workout.
and that pineapple mango and that sour gummy. I'm not gonna lie to you, for a while I've been saying pineapple mango was my favorite, but after having this sour gummy, I don't know, it might have to be a tie. So what I wanna do, I'm gonna go ahead and do half of each. We have three flavors total. Strawberry lemonade, sour gummy, pineapple mango. Guys, fuck with it. TacoFitness.com. We're about to kill today, guys. Big guns, big guns.
Wrist wraps at pumpchasers.com. Restock very soon, within this week or the next. Stay tuned, guys. Keep those wrists safe, children.
Go!
Too sexy for these weights. Go one team, baby. Oh, I love you, girl. Come here.
Okay, all right, that's fine. Okay, I'm feeling too sexy to accept requests, and I'm way too sexy to go on vacation. And she caught the test, and now she gonna let you. Okay, all right, that's fine. Okay.
Lock it up. Goal, guys, to get back to the 120s. Gonna take a little time. As you see, the 110s are challenging me right now, but it's all good. I'm loving the journey. I'm gonna make this boat count, guys. Getting all my lifts back up.
Fast pitch.
You already know we got Brother King David in the building. Talk to him, man.
The vibes already. You already know. Saturday workout here. Natural booties matter. Pump Chasers. Familia only. King David in the house.
Y'all see them shorts? 10% off code.
David 10.
Fuck with the boy, man. Fuck with the brother right here, baby. Family only. High volume, motherfucker. High volume. High volume. And we gonna squeeze the muscle.
I just wanna leave her playing. Fuck it, I'm a coward. I've been playing swear across the money count chains. Funny shit, I guess it's how it sound. I ain't joking, do it sound like I'm kidding. I've been making it sound.
Yeah, my brother David just came by to say hi. He's moving to Vegas real soon, man. My boy Hector came by. Shout out to my brothers, man.
Had to stop by at least one time and check out the other 5 minutes.
I always appreciate it, man. Always a good vibe.
We gotta get a nice little picture before you roll out, baby. Corvette gang. I like it, man.
If y'all wanna know the supplements I've been using lately,
Comment below. I do a video sharing all the supplements I've been using. Now, I do have a staple of supplements that I take year-round, like creatine, fish oil, and so on. But, you know, since I've been on my little hippie journey, I've been experimenting with other supplements, like this one right here, for an example. All right, so some GAF whey, peach cobbler flavor. That peach cobbler flavor, boy. TigerFitness.com. And hey, when this shit's in stock, be sure to buy yourself 30. These things do sell pretty quick, man. This is definitely, when I tell you GAF, I fucking mean it. Good as fuck. Got a scoop of GAF whey in here. Bam! Get some liquid egg whites. Throwing egg whites in your shakes is a good way to increase your protein intake without doing too much dairy. All right? So there it is. This is 75 grams of protein right here. My muscles gonna soak all this shit up, man. Recovery time. I'm gonna have this shake with some pineapples. And you can't even taste the egg whites, guys. So I'm about to have this shit, man, and check on some online clients real quick. Hey, if you want to be an online client, if you're ready to track macros, get you a full scale, and stop bullshitting around, if you want somebody to hold you accountable, come fuck with your boy, man. But don't, you know, come with me, guys, with no excuses. Come ready to work. I'm here to hold you fucking accountable. You pay me money to coach you, I'm here to hold you fucking accountable. I don't want to hear no fucking excuses. I want to see you work. Ladies, too, you come my way, come ready to fucking work. I'm trying to get y'all to the Hall of Fame.
Have me a little hippie drink. Y'all want to know what's in this cup? Mind your business. Mind your business. Now, comment below if you're interested. I'll let you know the little supplements and teas and stuff I drink if you really give a fuck, guys. But anyway, anybody that has been watching me for a while know I'm a huge Baki fan, huge Dragon Ball Z fan. Those shows really inspired me to push myself. And apparently, they got a new show called Baki Hanma. I'm gonna go ahead and check it out. It's on Netflix real quick. Like I said, I'm a hardcore Baki fan. I even got the shit before Netflix. You know, I got the DVDs on deck. But anyway, guys, go ahead and enjoy episode of 2. And then we're going to go ahead and cook a little lunch because the beast is getting a little hungry. All right, guys, I'm about to go ahead and make a lean turkey burger. This is a whole pound right here. So I'm going to cut this in half and make this an 8-ounce patty. Now, when it's cooked, it'll be about 6 ounces. You already know the shit loses weight when it's cooked. Now I got this seasoning right here. There's two ways to pronounce it. Believe it or not, you can look it up. Oregano or oregano. But you know what? We'll stick to oregano.
Nah, I like oregano.
I like
That's why I didn't say that in the first time.
You, I like oregano.
I don't care if oregano is right. Oregano sound better. True.
Oh, God.
Oregano. When you first said it, I was like, oh, man.
Oregano,
like
oregano. Tomato, tomato. Yeah. Right? Tomato, tomato. Right? So we'll go ahead and throw this oregano up here. Hey! I got some garlic salt. Just a little dash. Ooh, that's more than a dash, but fuck it. And some seasoned salt. A little dash of that too, guys. Alright. And last but not least, some herbs. Bam! Go ahead and throw that up in there. Keep mine. I'm easing myself into this bulk. I can easily gain 10 pounds a week if I wanted to. Y'all seen me dirty broke many times. But you know, I want to gain weight, but not gain a whole bunch of unnecessary weight, you know. My patty, guys, put on this grill. Any of you guys interested in this grill, I got an Amazon link. Go to the very bottom of the description and click on it. And if you use that link, I get a little commission. You'll be helping your boy out. You know, Bruno does need those treats, guys. Ding! Now that patty is cooking. Got some beans. I got two kinds of beans right here. We got the black beans that spicy, or you can go with the kidney beans. I'm gonna go ahead and go with this black bean spicy. All right, have a bowl of beans to the side with my sandwich. All right, guys, I'm not gonna toast the bun. I just wanna get straight to business. Go to some sandwich spread. Some good old sandwich spread. I like Miracle Whip too. I really like mayonnaise, but mayonnaise is really fatty, especially the good mayonnaise, you know. So go with Miracle Whip or sandwich spread or something like that. A little ketchup on there too. I like both. All right, let's go ahead and get that turkey burger. Yeah, I did a little onions on here too, man.
I like onions, guys. Little onions on there, man. All right. Get some cheese. I want the Kraft singles. Oh, shit. Yeah, I got the little Kraft singles, man. Bam. A little bit of shredded lettuce and a tomato. All right. Bam. All right. Bam! So I got some black beans and a turkey burger. Now I was gonna do avocado, but I changed my mind. I just have to go with the sandwich bread ketchup. Let's go ahead and give it a taste test. Oh yeah. Not only is this good, but it's good for the gains. Little pickles, guys. Get some pickles in there. I got them good ones, them good butter chips. Y'all know about them butter chips, boy. This is gonna make this sandwich go, oh. Now it's a masterpiece. Now it's truly a masterpiece. Bam.
All right, homies and homies. So as you see, I'm just getting a little hot tub in. You know, cold showers. And of course, hot tubs, man, really help with the muscles, man. So I'm chilling and about to get ready to go to dinner pretty soon. Now keep in mind, guys, today is Saturday. And what I've been doing lately on the weekdays, keep my diet pretty basic and simple. And on the weekends, I allow myself to have a cheat meal. And I try to keep drinks once a week. You know, I want to keep drinks once a week. You know, if I drink on a Saturday, that means no drinks on Sunday. If I drink on Sunday, that means no drinks on Saturday. Unless it's like a special occasion, like I'm out of town or some shit like that. But for the most part, keep the drinks to once a week, have the cheat meals on the weekends, and just follow balance. Because let me tell you something, man. I can't speak for everybody else, but I don't like long-ass cuts. I don't want to be cut 20 fucking weeks plus just to see my abs again. With that said, you know, just keep it balanced. That way I don't get hella fat too fast, you know. Try to keep my weight gain controlled. And so far, so good, guys. So I'm going to go ahead and enjoy my hot tub mode, get some R&B tunes playing, and just reflect on my life a little bit, and take my family to dinner. Y'all stay tuned.
All right, guys. Time to get some dinner. This little place called Velvet Taco in Fort Worth.
Cheers, baby.
Cheers. Cheers to daddy.
There you go. Cheers, mama.
Taco time. Denise got two. I got three. Brookie got them cheese quesadillas. Look at them.
Don't be jealous. Don't you dare be jealous. Come on down to Fort Worth, Texas, and get your own.
Silence before we fuck up these weights.